Hey guys, it's Amanda. So today I'm going to show you kind of something cool. Every year in the fall, my family gets together at my grandparents' river house and we make apple butter. So this is the view from their front porch. This is how I'm spending my weekend this weekend. It's pretty chilly out. We're all in our sweatshirts and gloves, but we are making apple butter. So yesterday was a day that was filled with peeling, coring, and slicing up the apples to get them ready to go in the pots today. And today at about 5:30, two copper kettles went over the fire and the apples have been added all day long and it's been stirred by hand all day long and we're getting ready to dip out homemade apple butter. So I will have some pictures of that and hope you guys enjoy.